what our call to kind of action is throughout the whole summer is to spend some time, and especially after this first class, is to spend some time watching the sun. I'm going to stop saying watching the sun rising and setting, right? And even by me just trying to catch that habitual expression, I've changed something. I've shifted something. I have a little bit more reverence for the sun and where my place in the universe actually is, which is not at the center.